Going on, guys? Hydra Slayer here. Welcome back to another episode.
You're just gonna interrupt my intro like that? Oh, whatever.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to another episode of Snakewood. If you guys enjoy this episode, hit that like button, subscribe to see more, and I'll see you guys and subscribe.
I think I said that twice. Don't judge me. Alright, please. Whatever.
And sorry for the upload speed, I guess?
Nah, whatever. It's just I got stuff to do and I'm also pretty lazy. So yeah. I'm just lazy. This witch looks strangely innocent.
Burn her! Wow! Wow!
Oh my god. Is this a reference to the Wizard of Oz? Whatever. I don't think I should have I can't. Oh my god. I also haven't played this in a while. Like, to, according to you guys, it might. Like, just like the next episode if I ever. When I finish this series, if I ever do. Can you, like, fucking die? Like, fuck! Die! Thank you! Gengar? Fucking switching mother. Why do we keep using confusion? If you use psychic, you wouldn't die! Oh. Never mind. I didn't read the speech, I'm sorry. So yeah, I don't want to keep using these guys. The little over 40 people, I'm just gonna try to get everyone up to level 40. Alright. Hey, Fortress City. Oh, hello. This witch looks tasty.
Ugh! She tastes of sand. You bit her?!
Oh, no wonder. The sandwich. No wonder. Clay doll, okay. So, mother can't. I almost called her mom.
God, I'm dumb!
I could send it to Raichu, but it might have Earthquake.
I just said I don't want to use Sea Dragon, but I have to!
Oh, it had Curse. Storm Surge. You miss. Storm Surge.
Stop missing! God, its attack is way up!
Oh my god. Please hit. Okay, this is your last Storm Surge. If you don't hit the shit.
Now it's got so much special defense, it does shit!
Just get a crit.
Oh my god! This clay doll!
Kill it. I fucking hate this. You can't kill a clay doll.
And now you're dead. Cause it has so much fucking,
This guy has water spout. I fucking hate this.
Did you get a crit? This kinda sucks.
Why am I doing this? I'm gonna die anyways. Yeah.
Oh my god. I guess?
Freeze it. Yeah, freeze it.
I'm gonna fucking die.
Bite?
Like, it does nothing! Self-destruct!
Fucking god, that did shit.
It's because the Sea Dragon just kept missing Storm Surge!
Psychic? He didn't even fuse. You're dead.
Oh, please tell me I go all the way back to the fucking fort tree. God damn it. I can't even. Ugh! This fucking sucks.
Come on. Stop freaking slowing down. Oh, great. I have to walk through this shit. Oh, yeah. Deadly Seven. Bringing back memories. Great. I freaking love how you can get run into wild battles! Kill you. Just so I can have the experience. Whoa! Psychic! Get the. I fucking ate you. I almost kill you. Get some decent experience. Nope. Doesn't matter. Kill you. It's fucking digi fucking mon shit. I don't even know what this is. Where does it come from? Oh, I am a chop. I don't get, like, trade evolutions. Like, you're making it so people, like, in order for them to actually trade, you have to trust the other person to give you the, like, the Pokemon that you need. If not, they're gonna take it. Like, if you give someone a Pokemon to trade and it evolves, and it's like the final stage, it's like a Gengar or something, or an Alakazam, how do you believe they're not gonna take it and leave you? Because it's fully theirs. You can't take it back. It's so dumb. Like, I get what they're trying to do. You're trying to interact with people, like, get friendly with them or something like that. But, like, they could have done it so much better. Like, in trade, like, they could probably make in-game trade evolutions better. And not just, like, boiling water. What the fuck? Just can't just die. Oh my god. A fucking another one, come on. Psychic. Nice one. Nice one. No wonder you're fucking... No wonder you're a freaking zombie. Fucking brain dead. Okay! Let's try this one more time! This fucking... I just tried to run. Fucking Claydol. Okay. I'm not gonna take any fucking chances. It still did half my health! God. I fucking hate this! Die! Oh my god. If you have another maxi potion, I fucking... Thank you! For fucking hell! Right on. Shocking, I don't care anymore. Sun face punch. That kind of did a lot. Eh, you're dead. Oh, you gotta burn. Oh, yes. Hey, I got a color right on. Marowak. Oh, right, you're the same guy. Yes! Oh my god! Oh, fuck you! Shocking! Snake oil. There we go.
Better bring your burn heal.
Need some water bottle. Oh right, that's the burn. I forgot. Damn it. How do I keep forgetting this stuff, man? Whatever. Hello. Dr. Blackstorm, oh hello, Hydra, I've been waiting for you. Why? I've got a present for you. This astral lens ought to help you get further on your journey. It can see through magic. Oh. I just put the astral lens away. And I need this because you're surrounded by witches. Trust me, you'll need it soon. Goodbye. Bye? Okay. Hello. This witch brandishes a needle at you. Don't touch it! Oh shit. The bad fairy. Is this a joke on the fairy types? Except it is, it's fucking hilarious. Ow! Fuck.
Jesus! Hit that! You can die!
I use poison gas. Sludge. Can you not? Like, can you not? Great, thank you. Damn it. Why? I hate you. I hate you so much right now.
Thank you. You've got a freaking poison.
Can you stop using?
Go to Sea Dragon! Use Rock Smash!
Oh, that's fun.
That hit.
That hit.
Thank you!
I'm gonna search you all my items first. I have two Pokemon down. So I use two revives. Super potions. Freaking mother doesn't even have 100 health.
Can't wait for wake up.
Thank you.
Why?
Whoa. Hello. Change your mind about joining the army?
Are you fucking serious?
Use that and use that. There she goes. We're gonna send out Dragon. Oh, we're gonna send out Fabulous. And Discharge.
Thank you!
Wait, why aren't you going for him? Thank you. Shotgun gear to level 37. Fabulous gear to level 45. And you can't move, you stupid fucking bitch.
I got it on the VS recorder for a report.
No.
It's an angel witch.
Wait, you're fucked.
Yeah, I'm fucked.
No, you're fucked. You fucking stop it!
Hey.
Thank you! You wasted all your potions.
What?
Oh, Gardevoir.
Okay. Strong Surge.
Oh, you hit that.
And of course it does fucking nothing.
She's an angel witch.
Something I see was in the way. Do you like to peek through the echelons?
It revealed a hidden witch. The witch. It's the witch, guys. Watch out.
Now.
Okay.
Surf!
I knew that did nothing.
Because for some reason, Gardevoir's got really high defenses. Yeah, this muscle is, Alright, sunny side! Hey, Mom.
Lunatone. Egg water spot for that.
Jesus. I can just egg bomb you.
Why not? The witch seems to be dead. Finally. You appeared from nowhere. You stink of rotten meat. You must be strong to have overcome all those zombies. I'm very strong. I don't want to say so myself. The shop on the right is Count D's Pet Shop. You can buy rare and exotic animals there. What? Are you Count D? No, that's my grandfather. I'm just minding the shop for him while he's away on the collecting trip.
He looks like a woman.
Welcome! What does the customer desire? Our shop carries everything. Dogs, cats, birds, insects, and more. You actually sell this stuff? I think that's just for, I'm sorry, we're out of stock right now. Thanks! Anything I want to sell? Nugget. Damn it. Secret base? Yeah, these are secret bases. Come on. Hello. The city's easy to defend. There's only one ladder, and zombies can't climb. There's more than one ladder, dude. People, Pokemon, their hidden powers are aroused by living in natural environments. Let this old woman see if your hidden power is awoken. I hold a coin. Oh, right. Right. Bluffed. Not only that I remember that, I just played Auras and it's the same thing. Pokephone is ringing. Professor? Hey, long time no speak. What the fuck? Where are you, Fortree? The zombies are getting tougher. I thought I could use some extra strength from gym. Fortree? What coincidence? I just received a call by the PC from Fortree. It was within the university. Oh yeah? Yeah, apparently they have some sort of witch-related problem. How do I solve that? What? That's slightly disappointing. I like giving missions. Oh well. There's something else I want you to look into there, too. And that is, Gym Leader Veracity. Since his sister Winona was taken by the zombies, he's became a little eccentric. He's gone insane? Well, yes. Just look into it and make sure everyone's okay, right? Sure. See ya. Bye. This kind of looks like the weather. I'm in my second year here. I can tell you all kinds of film theory stuff. Like what? I can't remember. I failed all my exams. Wow. One Soma. The fuck is a Soma? God, I'm saying that wrong. Hold on, there's slightly boosted water type moves. Give that to fucking Sea Dragon. Aw, I thought it was a supply drop. Nurse Joy? No, I'm not Nurse Joy. Why does everyone keep mistaking me for her? I'm sorry, you just... What, you want me to heal your Pokemon for you? Huh? Well, I do that! Here! God damn it! You happy now, huh? Yes? The fuck was that? Through here are our studios. We have many. I cannot talk. Literally. Oh. You can't come down here, we're filming. Doesn't look like I give a fuck. No. Oh, you're fucking dark. You got eruption. This feels shocking. That was the right goal. You fucking bitch! Iron Slam! Wow, I should have done that at the beginning. Alright. Hold on a second. We back. We all back in this. Okay, Sludge. You fucker. Haha. Can you stop being frozen?
Yeah, fuck you. Blissey. Fuck.
Pokemon?
Oh my god. That's fast forwarding, by the way. Holy shit! Did you see that XP? Maybe it was a little hasty. Hey, Nurse Joy. Nurse Joy. Oh, you're Tilly. My bad. Whatever. It's all the same, right? Draco? What are you doing jumping on a street like this? Actually, I don't want explanations. I want your blood. What the fuck? Oh yeah, I'm out of here. Fuck that. It's a Giga Wolf! With extreme speed? What the fuck? Am I poison it? No? Okay, he's poisoning guys. Here we go. Fuck you. Now. Shocking. It's pretty shocking that you came by. Faster than me, isn't it? Doesn't matter. Are you dumb or dumb? You're fucking dumb! What? You're strong! I suppose I can't stop you. Fine, wander around, but don't get in our way. Yo, Draco! Rawr! This dragon costume is so hot, but don't interrupt our film. It's here. Is there any actual wild Pokemon? I wonder how many... Hello. This TM, it's a dark move, but I can't really have enough Pokemon to make it worthwhile. You have lots of Pokemon, right? You can have it. TM 40. Is it Dark Pulse? It's Look, I learned beat up! Is that Thrash? I think that's Thrash. It just might. I'm surprised, freaking Shocking can't learn it beat up. Summons party Pokemon to join an attack. Sure, let's teach you that. Cut! Hey kid, you can't just wander in here like this. What the fuck is that? I should've healed. Whatever. Storm Surge! You wanna go, bro? I'll fucking go. You wanna go? Did you stop poisoning my Pokemon? Like, fuck. Eruption! Willing to kill you. Fuck! Stop killing my Pokemon, you piece of shit! Unexpected. So yeah, this puts me in an awkward situation. I guess you could stay and watch if you really want to. This fire, can anything stop it? Okay, go away, I'm busy, you're blocking the cameras. I don't have to be on the set for another 20 minutes about the battle. No! What the fuck is that? It's gonna kill me! Wait a second. If I die... Yeah, we're about to find out. Please don't tell me. I'm done. Why?! Why? Why do I have to run all the way back? Help! Fuck! God damn it. Why does this have to happen to me? Out of all the people, out of all the YouTube channels, why? This game has a major flaw. You go back to PC centers, not like doctors in the middle of the route. Where they're actually in a building, actually. Because for some reason, their brilliant idea of a fucking Pokemon Center is put it outside the place where you can't enter the freaking thing. Psychic! Fuck you. We'll try this again! Confusion! Psychic! Psychic! Thank you. I'm thinking, guys. I want to replace my team with. I want to replace one of my team members with a Zigzagoon. I know that sounds insane, by the way. I know that, but I know what that thing evolves into, and I kind of want to replace New York. Not because I chose the wrong starter. That's the best one, because it was the ball toy. I was a dumb man. Maybe. Because I just found a Zigzagoon level 35. And I think the final evolution of that shit is level 43. Maybe if I run it, maybe if I run into another one, maybe. Just maybe. And I'm not getting him a chop, so you can fuck off. Yeah, next Zigzagoon I'm gonna catch. And I'm gonna trade it off for New York. Did I tell you guys already what it evolves into? I might have. Whatever. If not, here it is. It transforms into a dragon type. Get it fucking off. It transforms into a dragon type, which is insane. And my FPS counter, which shows me if I'm recording or not, keeps fucking moving. And I don't like that. And why is... Okay, I want to know, when are we going to fight the Regis? And what do the Regis have to do with this zombie outbreak, if they're doing anything about it? Because they should be awakened by now, right? Why is anyone called to the Regis? Because it's been like, what, 3 years later of the, Pokemon Omega, Ruby and Sapphire? Actually, I'm gonna keep exploring this place instead of going inside there. Hold on a second. These trees stretching out all sides, they're brilliant protection against the zombies. They're far too dense for them to get through. I'm wondering, is there a Pokemon Center here? This might just be the last living Meryl in Hoenn. Her name is Bridget Pundung. What? I know, but my niece is named her. And she has strange taste. Well, you eat as much as me, you're bound to get overweight. I'm Larry the Looter. Oh, you're the shop. What can I buy here? By hyper potion. Snake oil? I want some snake oil in me. Give me 20 snake oil. I think I'm good on revives. There we go. Ultra balls. And I think I'm good on balls. Yeah. And like the next thing I want to get, I'm teaching her. He's technically our gym leader right now instead of the Hoenn clan. At least we're banning anyone to go into the gym. There, go, Message Eagle. Eagle is a way of carrying a message. It's so useful. My son used to send messages to his girlfriend by Wingo. Now she's dead, and all Wingo carries are military documents. But my son hides his grief so all as not to cause me pain. Is that right? Not sure. Your Pokedex. Why does it have a heart-shaped sticker on it? You don't like a heart-shaped sticker, sir. Where did all the strong trainers go? Steven Stone, Lynn, Wally, the Elite Four. How did they disappear? What zombies could possibly have defeated them? Where's Wally? The zombies kill Wally? It's my favorite rival. Sucks. Hello? Go away, I'm trying to do my extra coursework. Hey, I was here first. I'm gonna be going in first. Wait your turn. Hey you, unless you're a student, you have no business going in there. Alright, I guess I'm the only one going in here. Hey, you can't go in there. Great. You're a psychic type? Oh, fuck. Alright. Ow.
Why does that do so much? Why?
Self-destruct! I killed it! Mother. Psychic? You're a bitch. Wow, me look. It's not like I'm gonna kill you or anything.
Can you stop using your stupid-ass hyper potions? You stupid-ass bitch! Guillotine! Oh shit! This guy's had a one hit! Keep flinching! Keep flinching him! Oh, I thought that was gonna work! No! Keep doing it! Ow. Okay, we're gonna revive someone. And that's called, and he's called, Sea Dragon?
Where is it? There's revives. There he is.
You fucking crab hammer?
Psychic. I didn't need to revive. I wish I was one of the film. I was in one of the films, but my classmates are better at acting. Heal me up, Tilly! I still can't go in there? Fuck you. Cut! Whoa, who are you and why are you messing with my shoot? You're a bitch.
Again.
Great. It's not like I wanted to switch it to Christmas.
Yeah! Fuck! Freeze!
Huh. That kinda helped.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Why did I do that?
Oh, hey, I can switch out now.
Storm Surge?
What the fuck do you want? Alright, you won Sunnyside.
Sableye. Eruption.
Whoa. What? It was a mistake, okay? I guess you can stay here if you like. I mean, that was pretty intense. I'm trying to learn my lines, wanna see? I just looked at the script. It just says, run up and down and scream a
That's nice. They say they're making an experimental kind of camera down in the basement. They put us all out of the job.
Why can't I go in there?
Look, you've been wandering around here a lot. You can't really do that, you know? You have to go and get a visitor's pass from Gudot. I think I last saw him in the classrooms.
Which are to the right? Now I can go in!
Alright, I'm not gonna mess with... At many points during your journey, you smell the odor of death, but it never boded well. Since that the same odor is coming up these stairs, you decided to steer clear of them.
Alright. It's kind of weird.
I hate it when you die, you have to go all the way back. You have to go back through the routes. Where is he? Hello? I don't care what you say.
Wait, is he here? What's up? What's up the fourth set of stairs? That's a secret.
That's a mystery. Follow this one. Film Oh my god, stop it! I don't care what you guys have to say. I'm allowed up here now. But... where do we go now? Do I go in here now? Yes, I do. This is not an area for visitors. What do you think I'm trying to do? I need a Ooh! Let's go first. Don't go first. Why don't you go first? Please, miss. Yo! Okay, so now you're down. Please tell me you have lower than 40 health. Shit! God damn it, man! What else can I do? Hey, bomb! Of course, you're not gonna survive that. Flinch? No. Killer? Yes! What was I gonna say? Level 50! Half of my Pokemon are level 30! Or in the 30s! Hey man, you look cool. That's nice. Have you seen Godot? He's in here. Since you're cool, you can go in. Hey, dude. Oh, wait, you're not him. Oh, stranger, I'm Godot. And are you here about the job? I think this joke has been later enough. Can I just get a visitor's pass so I can go and see Ferris City, please? Oh, why do you need to see him? I was sent here to check that everything is okay in this town. That includes Ferris City. Intriguing. Such a great task for one so young. Very well. Here's your pass. Was this whole quest just an excuse for a super overlong joke about waiting for Godot? Hope not. If only for the sanity of this region. Can I sleep here? No, I can't. And I already healed. You're a guy. Based on this venomous attitude of the actress to your left, I'm going to see almost the entire room full of these people. TM30! What's that? Please tell me it's a Shadow Ball! Oh my god! Teach it! Oh my fucking god! Forget teleport! Oh my fucking god! God damn it! I can't go down there. What, do I go back here? And check on Veracity? Did you hear something? No, but check anyway, Ross is kind of scared when he's angry. Hey, kid, hey, clear off. The gym isn't safe now. Ross, he told us to ward everyone away. What the fuck? I'm so confused. What the fuck? I guess it kind of makes sense. I'm not too sure. What, do I go in here now? Yep. In the way of the office. Is this the way? No. Is this the way? No. Is this the way? Yes. Alright, we're gonna save right here. We're gonna save. What's up? Oh, who are you? Mind you, Professor Birch sent me to see if everything's okay here. How timely. You see, everything is in fact not okay here. What happened? In the basement, our researchers were working on an experimental camera that can make an entire film by itself. Doesn't that render filmmakers and thus yourself obsolete? I wish I thought of that earlier. Anyway, the point is that the camera is too intelligent and has begun slaughtering researchers. What the fuck? This is unacceptable. So could you go and stop it, please? Do you always ask complete strangers to fly homicidal robots for you? Well, you look strong, and to get here from Birch, you must be powerful. True? True? I accept that, you loyal. What does that have to do with anything? Where's the basement? Where's the basement? Basement! Oh, I know where the basement is. Yep. That's the intelligent camera. That's the intelligent camera. Okay.
Biz biz weird.
What the fuck? We're gonna do a shadow ball to start off, and a pink cut. Damn. Can I catch this thing? I want to see if I can catch this thing. Great ball. I can catch this thing. I can catch this thing. We're doing it. We are catching this. You're a steel type. Okay. We're gonna use Dragon Fury. See how much health you have. Oh, you have decent health.
What the fuck?
Alright, Sunny Side, use Eruption. I kill him! Oh, fuck. No. I hit the wrong button, man.
No, I wanted to catch him! God damn it! Fuck! 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 No!
No, that's not okay! That's not okay! Hold on, I'll be right back. Well, I can't get that back, and I wanted to catch it so bad! Fuck! I wanted to catch it. Is there a way I can refight it without restarting? Oh, so being that evil camera, do I get a reward? A reward? Most people have rewarded me on the journey so far. Well, I won't. Now, if you see, I need to attend to the gym and I hear it from my sister.
I'm gonna cry, man. I wanted that.
Shift F1, F1. Fuck!
Hey, is your paper? Yeah, it is. Which attack? You better go help Ferocity. Alright. Oh, the zombie's chained up. The zombie, there's something familiar about her. Flashback. Ladin, your Swallow seems less well trained than the rest of your Pokemon. What do you have against flying types?
It says this is Winona?
There's a wall. Even a gym leader, Winona, I'll put you out of your misery.
Whoa. Ah! Oh, I forgot to heal!
Iron Reaper. Oh.
What? What? What the fuck? Soft boil. What the fuck? Okay, it's a psychic type. Bite. Oh my god, it has so much health. What the fuck?
And I'm back here. Stop reminding me of it, man. I wanted to catch it.
It's too late to say sorry. Right? That bitch had a... Right, I have to go talk to him.
Camera looks sick. You know what, guys? After this playthrough, I'm gonna do another one. Season 2. Alright? I can promise you that you will see a Season 2 of Pokemon Snakewood. I promise you that. So... Shadow Ball. Shocking. Discharge.
You gotta paralyze me, you piece of shit!
Grim Reaper, this has a, This has an earthquake. And an air cutter. You don't kill it. Kill it. Are you dumb or dumb? Grim Reaper. No. Big Mom. Stop missing your fucking... Whatever. Age of Power. Okay. So we're gonna waste this and use a... There's a snake oil on shocking. Cosmic Power, I shouldn't have let it do that. Whatever. Agent Power! Oh, fuck. It got a crit. Are you serious? Oh. Eh, come on. Self-destruct? No. Dragon Fury? Storm Surge? Oh, whatever. Try one! Let's try again. Yeah. Dumb. Whatever. I fucking hate you. Yes. Go to New York. Bag. Snake oil. Oh, you have that shit? Yeah, bye. You survived?! Oh, fuck off. Ancient power. You're still dead. Should've probably saved him. Yeah, cause he can poison Lugia, fuck! Alright, whatever. Alright. Shocking. Please outspend him. Oh. Stop having earthquake! Yeah, peace! Oh, fucking shit! Agent Power. Wow, that did a lot. You can fuck off. Did you use your own liver? Wait, can you use Rock Tomb? Oh my god, that's so much better! Hold on a second, oh my god! Oh! Take him down! Yes! God. Stop! I won't let you harm my sister. Ferocity? Oh, I see it. You've been keeping her here, right? That's why you don't let anyone in here? That's right. If they find out, they kill her. I won't let that happen. I have to protect Winna. You see, you're not going to tell anyone, are you? Ferocity, you have a duty to the safety of these people. You can't keep her here. I'll never let Winna go. I'll fight for her life. To end the end of my own. Oh, did I heal? Yes, thank you. You're fucking nice. Save. Shadow Ball. Okay. Wow. That didn't even kill a substitute. I might switch out you. Hey. Oh. Beat up. It's a cool attack. Don't get me wrong. Is this fire? Oh my god, it's a fire! No. Don't dream me, man. Thank you. Try Storm Surge. Thank you. Dark Ball. Just kill you with Surf. Or not. And you have Double Team? Flareon, you're so done. Flareon's so weak. Never mind. Blaziken. Oh shit. Ow. Good, you're gonna die. Thank you. Are you serious? Wow. Oh, you got a crit, that's why.
No wonder!
Sea Dragon.
Because I need to keep Raichu.
Holy shit, I need to keep Raichu.
These guys have the fucking... These guys have the freaking legendary,
What are they called?
They have the mascots of Gen 2. That's what I'm gonna call them. It's freaking insane! Why do you have the mascots of Gen 2?
Do I have a full restore? Didn't I have a full restore? I thought I had a full restore. I guess I don't. So, high potion. Keep doing that, buddy. And snake oil. Answer.
I fucking hate you.
Great, you're missing surf now.
How are you missing surf? It hits everything. Oh my god.
Please don't use a. Is this a PP waster? I fucking hate you.
Do you want to know something? I fucking hate you.
Oh my god.
I might as well use Storm Surge.
Wow, that hit.
So let me get this straight. Surf doesn't hit, but Storm Surge does. And fuck you. I hate you!
Snake Oil. Do another one. Do another one. You should be out of that.
How many toxics does a PP? How many toxics does a freaking? How many PP does toxic have?
Snake oil. Hyper potion. Can you, like, stop missing? Oh. My god. Oh, great. Stop. I don't know what that's proven, because look. Wow, you hit! Good on you! You had a...
Eruption! Great! Oh my god! I can't imagine this without speed up. Can you use like struggle or something? We killed it! Oh my god! It only took us like what, 5 hours?
Oh, that's fun. If you survive somehow. Fabulous. Ancient power.
You always get a freaking burn.
Blaze again. Still wish I had him. Okay, we're gonna revive Sea Dragon. And revive New York.
Okay, we gotta do this quick, and we gotta do this now. Okay, Sea Dragon.
You got a crit. At least you got a crit. Max.
I'm just gonna restart.
I guess Gardevoir is just gonna die.
Actually, no, I need her for Blaziken. Look!
Go to Sea Dragon right away.
Yeah, you can do that. Are you dead serious?
That almost killed Sea Dragon. That piece of shit pig almost killed. Oh my. Use agent power. Thank you. Why? Torkoal. You can't hit me, so.
We got that solution solved. Flareon. We're gonna switch into Sunnyside. You can't burn me.
Ho ho! Already? Shocking.
We said. God damn it. New York, South of Shark, Sacred Fire. Burn. My favorite part about this fight.
He kills you in like one shot. Look at this!
Sunnyside doesn't do shit.
Hey, Sunnyside!
Yeah. Thanks. You missed. These are my only two guys that can actually do shit. Ancient power!
Yes! We killed Ho-Ho! We have a chance! We have a chance, guys! We have a chance! Rock Tomb. Slow your down.
Age of Power. I don't care. Sea Dragon!
Use that motherfucking surf!
Oh no, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me.
No! Don't do this to me! Don't do this to me! Alright? I fucking hate you. How many full swords do you have? Fuck.
Come on, kill.
How many full swords do you have?
Oh god, no.
Thank you. Oh my god.
This episode's gone long enough.
I know now.
I don't even know if I'm saying her name right.
44. Winona.
I failed you. I couldn't protect you.
It's not Winona, Verocity. It's something else now. Taking her body.
I know. Every day I come here with a sacred sword, intending to kill it. But then I see her, I just can't.
I can do it. I don't know her very well. I can kill her for you.
Use the sword. It slices through evil with Ho-Ho's fire. Alright, you took the sacred sword in hand.
One, two, one, two. The vorpal blade went snicker snap.
Zombie went on. It's done. Use your sword back. I know you. Are you okay? I'm fine. Here, let me hear your Pokemon. It's the least I can do for you.
Thank you.
Hi. Goodbye. Nice, floating. Nice, hovering.
Well, that'll be it for today's episode, guys. If you have enjoyed it, hit that like button. Subscribe to see more, and I see you guys in the next episode.